Dale Garlett's family is backing him to overcome drug addiction and revive his AFL career. The former Hawthorn recruit is back on the outside after he was jailed for stealing to feed his habit.
Dale Garlett went from star Hawthorn recruit to meth addicted criminal. But yesterday he escaped further jail time for burglary offences. Now he's out and his family believe he can build a professional football career.
He's still got support of family here. You know, I'll be there for him if he goes back to football to play. I'm his oldest brother, I'd do anything for him.
Dale's brother Michael is willing to forgive his past mistakes.
There's no wrong in my eyes to him. He's always been my baby brother.
Before his two-month stint behind bars, Garlett was playing for country team Dandaragan and told Nine News he was willing to work.
Still AFL footy aspirations?
Oh, it's definitely still there. Obviously, I just got to wait and see how it goes. So, yeah, just play footy for fun for now and see where it leads.
Now, the 20-year-old's lawyer has made it clear that Garlett would like to return to his old waffle club, Swan Districts.
Swan Districts football club officials say they haven't yet heard from Garlett, but some of the players have told Nine News that Garlett isn't welcome back.
Today, Garlett's family weren't sure where he was, even though he's living at their Caversham home.
If he wants to play football again, it's his choice. Maybe he will, maybe he won't. It's up to him.
Hawthorn has declined to comment on Garlett's future, saying the youngster chose to leave the club in March after failing to cope with the demands on an elite athlete. Jerry DeMassey, Nine News.